No, I'm not gonna. A pissing death.
What?
Should I talk to- I'm sorry, I couldn't risk it. It seemed like she was gonna probably, like, I don't know, tell on me or something. Necrophilia. Scared now. I'm sorry, but you know. Yeah, okay. God, that's so mean. Alright. I'm gonna go for a subtle routine. Come on, dickhead! No! Hold on. Can this work? No! Come on, mother F. Are you serious right now? Hold on. Okay, it's not letting me do it. Forget it. Whatever. I don't care. I'm like wasting a lot of that blue stuff. Is that where she lived? Huh. How do I guess it's inside, right? Oh, Jesus Christ, I almost did that. Yeah, it's inside, so this doesn't really matter. I need more money. Oh, this is gonna suck. I need to do it. No! I meant that, and then, hold on. Bend time I need. I need to remember where these are. So, bend time, dark vision, and... Okay. Hopefully I got this. What is up there? I just open it. I should really look in more.
All quiet. Where did Morgan? He's on the first floor. The Ivy. It's Wario.
Oh my gosh. Wait, what? Ivory room.
I hear the girls have another way.
I'm looking for the runes.
That might be worth checking out.
Wait, what? I didn't... Oh, shit. I didn't do anything.
Where are you?
I didn't do... My god, my...
I know you're here.
Yeah, I know I'm here too.
When I find you, it's going to be bad. How can we let him get away?
I don't know. How could you? He's what the hell is he?
If he comes back, I'll earn another promotion.
I'm just gonna leave him be. I couldn't even find him, that was weird.
Now Morgan's on the first floor. I need to get the men in position.
I know something's up.
Where the hell is this goddamn thing? Oh, right there. No, I don't want that. Drop it. God, it's so bloody red. Sorry. Shit. Oh my god, it worked. Is he coming? I guess not. Mine. Sunshine. It's way up there. I'll go there in a minute. Well, I'm not really too thrilled with bone charms. I'm pretty much full on that. Nothing in here. Do I kill her?
Who's there?
That'd be a yes. Oh. Okay, I'm just gonna kill everyone I see here. Oh, yeah. Oh, thank you. Oh my god, I'm in love. Okay, where is this room though? I wanna get over there. Guess I gotta kill you too, huh? I'm trying to do this as stealthy as possible. You know what? No, that's bad for you. Very bad. I was going to, but she did that. I was like, no way. Oh my god.
Who are you?
Why
are
Emily! You that mask?
Corvo?
Shush, kid.
It's you!
Shut up.
You're wearing a mask to sneak around, aren't you?
They told me you were head chopped off and in the prison dead, like mother.
Oh.
That seems like a long time ago.
I've chopped off a lot of heads.
You're not dead. Now we can leave. I have a plan. I almost got away twice.
And you failed.
Come and go. We're special people, and I'll show you. And if anyone tries to stop us, you can fight them.
Oh, you're so kind.
It's this way.
You know how much trouble I went through to come here and get you? God damn it. Childcare or daycare? I just want to see what this is, too. You located the Lady Emily Caldwin here to the throne. Okay, right, whatever. Ah. Alright, brilliant. I lost her. She got, like, kidnapped again or something. Great. Oh, Emily's right there. Okay. I'm going downstairs. Wait, she's already... Where the hell did she go? Oh, is she meeting me there? Or, like, I don't know. That was messed up. She, like, must have jumped out a window.
Huh?
Huh?
Maybe wind or something.
Wind or something. Is that more wind to you?
Outside of his eyes, I'm getting spooked.
Alright. Hey. An interesting way of assassinating. That's the main entrance. Care. Eat. Care. Okay, this is ridiculous though. Oh.
Did you hear what that little girl did?
No. She's cute. Amy or Emily or something.
She tried to.
You know, talking about my daughter
she
like
found
that.
The VIP exit.
Really?
She's like.
Oh, help! What?
Oh my god, dude. That is insane. I just pushed her a little bit. She's got her period. That's pretty gross, but I mean, like, Jesus Christ, I just kind of pushed her or something, and she, like, freaking, oh my god, she oversold that push. I did not do anything very aggressive. I just kind of gave her a little shove, and she decided to, like, freaking jump and then hit the mirror. Holy son of a, wow. Sorry, I just need to loot a little bit. We hungry for- oh, I am. Before I leave. Aristocrat. Aristocrat. Yeah. Gertie! Such a lovely couple.
I have to keep this position. He says to bring a bottle over here.
You're supposed to be on
he
duty.
Says to bring food.
You're supposed to be on guard.
I'm sorry. You don't get your position.
I can't believe this. You said you weren't even drunk. Wake up.
Okay, I'm gonna need this.
I don't know. Some kind of mask, he said. He didn't get a good look.
Did he say what he wanted?
I hear he didn't say a word. But he went through the place like the outsider himself.
Maybe the plague's driven him crazy.
He didn't fight plague, man. He had discipline.
Mark me. Get that mask off.
They're still hugging. Holy shit. Must be up. I don't even know.
What's the matter with you?
Oh. Unbelievable. Whatever. This is messed up. These girls, hookers, whatever you want to call them, they're overselling my attacks. Your lights went out. That's so hilariously, like, such a pun right there. Jesus. Oh yeah, and this is why I was okay. I don't need to be here. Oh my god, you guys, stop hugging!
I know you're here somewhere, scum. Assassin, help!
Uh-oh, hold on.
Uh-oh.
I didn't know that. Sorry. That didn't turn out so very well. Fuck you, dude. You know what?
There you are.
Oh no, no, no. Okay, I think I'm okay for now. Kind of searching a little bit more. Mm-hmm. That looked like a piece of poop right there, honestly. I looked at it really fast. Mm-hmm.
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 Huh?
Oh. Uh-oh.
Someone get over.
Wow.
I'm a Pendleton. I'll have you whipped and put to work in the mines. Who said?
Damn it! Where'd he
you
go?
You cannot be thinking of harming me. I'm Lord Custis Pendleton.
Uh oh.
Guards, to me.
Oh wait! Stop! Okay, hold on. I need. Shit. No, fuck. Oh, no.
Someone get over here.
Oh! Jesus. I'm so... Oh, my God. Oh, my God, dude.
Stand clear.
God. Jesus, man. That was super intense. Oh my gosh, wow. No, hold on. Oh, I can't throw him over. I took his head off, man. Jesus. Unbelievable. I didn't know it was a non-lethal kill. That's just the problem. I mean, I still probably would have maybe done it. I don't know. Oh, wait. He's still there. Gotta make sure he's not. Oh, I didn't see that. Oh, good Jesus H. And his hat came. Oh, my God. This is insanely brutal. Such a brutal game. Oh, my God. Okay, well, these guys are dead. The hell's wrong with you? Oh, fucking A. She said it. That's what I didn't know what that. Okay, well. That's what happens if I don't. I have to kill them. Or else she bitches and moans and then I get snitched on. I didn't realize, like, I thought, help me. Because there's, like, recently. There's, like, two of those girls or whatever that I was in that one place. Room. I do remember. They were constantly screaming, help me, help me. They kept on, you know. I don't know if that was the same situation or if I was actually supposed to help them. That's what I thought here. I thought I was supposed to help her and. So that's when those guards came, and I just realized, like, she's alerting them, so. Oh, God. Alright, hold on. There's no one here.
Who's there? Someone get over here!
Watch it! Get away!
How many do I have left? Four. I have quite a few. Okay, hold on. Ivory. I gotta go to the smoking room. Oh!
Do this right now. Oh my god.